Good morning, dear students. Today we will discuss about geothermal energy, its definition, its advantage and disadvantage. Let us start the PPT presentation. So today's topic is geothermal energy. Geothermal energy is thermal energy generated and stored in the earth. Thermal energy is the energy that determines the temperature of matter. The geothermal energy of earth crust originates from original formation of the planet and from radioactive decay of material. The geothermal gradient, which is the difference in temperature between the core of the planet and its surface, derives a continuous conduction of thermal energy in the form of heat from the core of the surface. Earth's internal heat is thermal energy generated from radioactive decay and continual heat loss from Earth's formation. Temperature at core mantle boundary may reach over 4000 degrees centigrade or 7200 Fahrenheit. The high temperature and pressure in Earth's interior cause some rock to melt and solid mantle to behave plastically, resulting in portion of mantle convecting upward since it is lighter than surrounding rock. Rock and water is heated in the crust sometimes up to 370 degrees centigrade. So this is the some introduction part of the geothermal energy. As a conclusion, we can say geothermal energy is thermal energy generated and stored in the earth. Let's discuss about its advantages and disadvantages. First, we will discuss advantages. First advantage of geothermal energy is significant cost saving. Geothermal energy generally involves low running cost since it saves 80% cost over fossil fuel. So this is the first advantage. Then second advantage is reduce reliance on fossil fuels. It means you will not be dependent on the fossil fuel. Dependency on fossil fuel decreases with the increase the use of geothermal energy. Third advantage is no pollution, or you can say zero pollution. This is one of the main advantage of using geothermal energy, since it does not create any pollution and help in creating clean environment. Fourth advantage is direct use. Since ancient time, people having been using this source of energy for taking bath, heating homes, preparing food, and today this is also used for direct heating of homes and offices. So this is the fourth advantage. You can use it directly. Next advantage is job creation and economic benefits. Government of various countries are investing hugely in creation of geothermal energy, which is on other hand has created more jobs for the local people. So fifth advantage is it is very useful for creating the jobs. So there are five advantages. It is cost saving. We don't depend on the fossil fuel. Then zero pollution. Then next is direct use and economic benefit or job creation. So these five advantage you can write in as a your answer. Then geothermal energy disadvantages. Disadvantages of geothermal energy. Energy created from geothermal power is safe, clean, simple, reliable, and environment friendly, but it is having some disadvantages also. First disadvantage is not widespread source of energy. Since this type of energy is not widely used, therefore the unavailability of equipment, staff, infrastructure, and training. Not enough skilled manpower and availability of suitable build location pose serious problem in adopting geothermal energy globally. This is one of the disadvantage. It is not being widely used. Second disadvantage you can write, high installation cost. To get geothermal energy require installation of power plant to get steam from deep within the earth, and this require huge one-time investment and require to hire a certified installer and skilled staff needs to be recruited and relocated to plant location. So high installation cost is the second disadvantage. Third disadvantage, you can say, can run out of steam. Geothermal sites can run out of steam over a period of time due to drop in temperature, or if too much water is injected to cool the rocks, this may result in huge loss for the companies which have invested heavily in these plants. This is biggest disadvantage, that sometimes cooled steam comes out from the geothermal energy and it is not usable for the companies. So you can write these three disadvantages. So this was all about geothermal energy. It was today's topic. So see you later in next topic. It is over for today. Goodbye.